we go. One, two, one, two, three.
Rebel against the kings of Babylon. Rebel against the kings of Babylon. Yeah, they got the swords and the spears and the bows and the knives, but we're fighting with our brothers and our sisters for our lives. Rebel against the kings of Babylon. Yeah. God made men and man made kings, and the kings rule men and they bring the suffering. When the people rise up, they see it as a fire. They wanna have control, so you can't be self-reliant. If you play your role and don't get out of line, if you sell your soul, they will buy it for a dime. They sell it for a dollar so they can turn a profit. That's a vicious cycle and the only way to stop it. Rebel against the kings of Babylon. Bringing up like a bee making honey. They hide in the shadows, call themselves enlightened. Where all the people's shackles are slowly getting tightened. If we're not locked up, we're starving in the streets. Four bellies getting fat while the weak are getting weaker. Politicians up